In this illustration, we'll be discussing about stationary waves in two gases. We are given that AB is a cylinder of length 1 meter, fitted with a thin flexible diaphragm C at the middle and two other thin flexible diaphragms at ends A and B, which do not allow outside air to mix with hydrogen and oxygen here. And we are required to find the minimum frequency of a tuning fork which can establish a stationary, sustained stationary waves in cylinder with diaphragm C as a node. Given that velocity of sound in hydrogen is 1100 and that in oxygen is 300 meters per second. Now, in this situation, we can directly write for sustained stationary wave in both gases, we must write independently stationary waves must set up in hydrogen and in oxygen. That means if we draw the situation here, if this is the cylinder and the middle diaphragm C is taken as a node, and here also there are two diaphragms at A and B, if here it is hydrogen gas and here it is oxygen gas. So we can consider if antinodes are obtained at the two other diaphragms from where oscillations are induced in the two gases, and if this is a node, then we can see both of the gases will be having a length L, and the two can be treated as two separate closed organ pipes. So here we can write the resonating frequencies of stationary wave formation in hydrogen is, this frequency we can write NH2 as this is a closed pipe of which fundamental is V by 4L. So, at all odd multiples of the fundamental frequency, stationary waves are produced, and this closed organ pipe will resonate with the tuning fork. So, this can be written as 2N plus 1 multiplied by velocity of hydrogen by 4L. Similarly, we can calculate, or we can directly write resonating frequency of a stationary wave formation in oxygen is, and O2 we can write as the odd multiple of fundamental frequency for this organ pipe, which we can write as 2m plus 1 velocity of oxygen by 4L. And for a stationary wave to be produced in both gases, we use frequency of hydrogen must be equals to frequency of oxygen. So, if we equate the two, this gives 2N plus 1 velocity of hydrogen by 4L should be equals to 2M plus 1 velocity of oxygen by 4L, where 4L here gets cancelled out. And on substituting the value of velocity of hydrogen upon velocity of oxygen, this gives 2m plus 1 divided by 2n plus 1 is equals to velocity of hydrogen by oxygen, which is equals to 1100 by 300, that is 11 by 3. And we are required to find the minimum frequency of the tuning fork which will be able to establish stationary waves. So, we can write for minimum frequency, here we should use 2m plus 1 is equals to 11 and 2n plus 1 should be equals to 3. This implies minimum frequency can be given as for hydrogen it should be 3V by 4L, so this 3 times the velocity of hydrogen by 4L So if we substitute the value, this 3 multiplied by 1100 divided by 4 times. Here L is the half length of the cylinder, which is 0.5. On numerically calculating, this gives us 1650 Hz. That is the result of this problem.